Hi, my name is Tanya Gawdi and I got my Bachelor of Fine Arts in Photography from New York Film Academy. This series is called The Adventures of Louis the Frenchie and it's about my dog. And they're just basically very surreal collages where I kind of want to take the viewer out of reality for a moment and just experience this moment. And it's kind of my interpretation of what goes on in my dog's head. And they're really fun and they're inspired by pop art and they have a lot of colors and a lot of different materials used in the collages. And they're basically different pictures that I took of objects and places and then just cut them up and put them together. The collages won the Indian Photography Festival last year. Yeah, I feel like those collages have got maximum attention in my work. The equipment at NYFA is absolutely great. It's like the professional equipment that photographers everywhere are using. NYFA is really helpful that way and super hands-on. I'm really fascinated by surrealism. Most of my work needs to have some kind of physical element in it that I've made with my hands. It's like I need to be in my work physically in a way. It's like I need that tangibility to be there. I have two upcoming projects right now. I'm working on a sculpture series, which is kind of like an extension of my thesis project that I did in NYFA. And also I'm working on a children's book, which also involves a lot of my collages that I made in NYFA. I think the biggest lesson that I take from NYFA is that you have to have a story behind your work, you have to have meaning behind your work, and to be successful you have to have the passion for it. Not doing what somebody else wants you to do, do what you like and what you're good at. I feel like that's what I learned from NYFA.